And they didn't actually buff him?
So apparently they broke the buff because it was off.
Is this true?
That's what people have said. Like, his radius looks bigger when you plant it, but is not actually bigger.
It is. Yeah. It is bigger.
Or is it not as big as the?
It might. The thing is, it's not really well explained. That's all it is, because it's a sphere that's like coming out of the sky. I guess it could draw you a fucking drawing. Okay. I guess I could draw you a fucking image. But
it's always that goes, like, up and downstairs, like all
and
around.
It doesn't. The thing is, the first few inches are not completely blocking. Like if it's a drone, you'll get that fucking distortion effect.
It's a slice of a sphere.
Yeah, something like that.
And the projection that you see on the ground is if the mute was actually on the flat ground, whereas it's a couple inches above the ground.
So yeah, I guess that the radius is good, it's just not really well explained what it does.
Mm-hmm.
Well, like, I mean, yeah. Fine, I mean, I'm not finding excuses or anything like that, it's probably shit.
I don't want excuses, I want results.
The thing is, it's always been working like that, it's just that since the radius was so small, people got used to it, right? Well, you stick it right next to the wall, or it doesn't work. Now that it's big, it opens new possibilities, so people are starting to figure out more shit, and they're like, hey, it doesn't work properly. And the truth is, it doesn't work the way you thought it would work, but it's working as intended. But
sounds,
you know,
like
people are
excuse.
No, I mean, people are fucking experts, right? They designed that game.
I don't know.
Yeah.
So
yes, they have blown open both the north window and the southeast door.
Yeah. And I got shot by said
well, at least they lost a player, so it's like trading.
Yeah. I was too busy not paying attention explaining to you the complicated design.
Yes, Blackbeard is at the window to the north.
Ooh, okay, that's the south now.
The south shall rise again.
Oh, I guess look. Okay. Somebody upstairs, enemy.
Haha, skeet shooting.
Blackbeard sniped me. He's still out that window.
Fuck.
This window?
He's at the rear window.
Oh dear.
The biohazard container. Biohazard container.
Nice fucking job.
You did it.
Fullhammer, the south window. Someone's coming in, swinging in. Oh no, he's not swinging in. But he's there. Yeah, that one enemy. Somebody's rappelling, so careful. He might come up to the window by you. But I can hear him moving around, I'm saying.
No!
Scout got ammunition killed upstairs. He's right above us.
Thermite's upstairs.
Yeah.
He's breaching.
Breaching the drop down?
I don't know, I just heard him put something down. I have no sight.
No, he's coming down the spiral staircase now.
He's going back up because somebody spotted him.
I did.
Coming in now.
No, yep.
Mission failed. All friendlies have been neutralized.
Delay him, but...
Well, that sucked.
Sorry.
Poutine.
Go. Save us, Poutine.
Poutine.
Eat the poutine, get the power.
First you get the money. then you get the poutine, then you get the power.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
Same place.
Front door jammed, be careful.
Could be the office, but it's still Visa for sure.
Insertion in 10 seconds. 5 seconds to go. Biohazard container location unknown. You are clear to engage.
Oh, I forgot to take off the DMR. Shit.
Guess you're on sniper duty.
Okay, I cleared the jammer.
That's the window that they popped.
Blackbeard, are you gonna go snipe in a window?
It sounds like a good plan to me.
There's two windows on both sides, they're fun to snipe. That's why they got me.
Oh geez.
Black... Looks like there's three of them in the VIP the passport office itself. I don't think any of them are in, like, the greater container area.
Drone activated.
Is there a good way to snipe into that passport office? Maybe if you can roll?
Yeah.
I think if we get in a crate vertical, it's that might work.
So where are they anyway?
Three of them inside the passport office. Like, the mini office itself.
You could totally pick this if you wanted to. What? Mm-hmm. Is the upstairs safe? Sledge?
Yeah, it's safe, but I got spooted. Okay. So I'm not sure.
Well, I'm in here now. Safe it is. Is there anywhere I can?
The site that I'm at is barricaded, but on the other side it's not.
Okay.
Someone just came down the stairs from upstairs. I don't know where they went.
Yeah, it was Valkyrie.
They tried to bomb me.
I wish I could fuse, but I don't think there's anything to fuse from where.
Nah, it's empty.
Oh, that's you.
Yeah, Valkyrie's yeah, hi. Here, so I'll spot her, try to get her moving.
If only this was a breakable surface, damn.
Ah, gosh, she ran.
Yeah, I got good hits on her, but...
Where'd she go, Fo?
Looked like downstairs.
Yeah, Valkyrie went downstairs. I lured her with my drone. I don't know if that means I can safely get inside yet, though.
There is a black... Oh, here it is.
Oh, so they've been watching this the whole time.
Yeah, I've been spotted a few times.
Okay, we're approaching the 1 minute mark.
Okay, Valkyrie is still on the stairs. I'll spot her with my drone to get her moving.
Oh, to downstairs.
Yeah, Valkyrie is on the downside of the stairs, laying down.
I downed her.
Shit, bathroom, second floor.
Roger.
That was mute. Oh, she's looking at you.
Hi, Valkyrie. You want to finish her off? There you go.
Thank you.
30 seconds, guys.
Okay, we gotta
secure the bio. Oh, that one.
I'm gonna find this office. Here it goes. They're probably all in here.
He's on spiral stairs at mute.
I did it!
I got lucky. This is the last guy. Thanks for killing everyone else.
I like the Raver Reed mask.
It made him easier to see. But I guess that's the point, right? You're like, I can play with this handicap. I'll buy the skin.
And I'm gonna mute things. Well, with my perfect understanding of the game mechanics.
Apparently that mute didn't mute that place very well because I just thermited right in.
So I know for a fact, confirmed by my testing, that multiple mutes on top of each other power up, and then they scramble people's brains.
Seems fair.
Yeah, if you hook up like four of them, it's like Voltron, and they can fly.
We should call it Mutron.
Yeah, they do actually.
If they catch any drones in the radius, that gets like vision and just gets continually stronger. Oh, yes, it works. Whatever. That's where it's going.
5 seconds. Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
Are they shooting that door, or did we shoot it at the beginning?
I did. Okay. So.
Do you want to use this as a access point? No, fuck me.
They just break in the front?
Not the front lobby with the circle door. The circle desk, I mean. I'm coming back to the point. Nobody's on the point.
They shot up in the vending machine window. They hurt me. The bad men hurt me.
This window is smoked, and my marker is blocked by the smoke.
They're still there.
Damn it.
Fuck!
I hurt somebody. I wonder if I could run outside and be a pro player.
I just flanked the pants off of Ash. Oh!
Well, if you want to keep them busy, I can destroy and test the C4 in there, but,
fuck.
Jesus, guys, okay.
It's the north window.
Yeah, so this Jack Hallogam guy is completely full of shit.
Doing is he's
yeah, he's in the piano room, main floor, or was.
One's about to be on the objective.
Okay, I'm going back into the objective.
Yeah, go ahead and break it.
Four is securing the biohazard container. Intervene immediately.
Yep. Recruit coming in.
Ah, he's down. Haggard's down, but he Haggard. Wow, Blackbeard.
Holy shit, Nation.
They're about to secure it. Oh.
Okay, it's going down.
Termite
going down.
North. Termite North still outside the window.
Damn it.
Yep.
Mission failed. All friendlies have been neutralized.
We're losing to those guys.
Well, they're good.
I think they're just waiting and we're fucking running around like crazy and just pick us up one by one.
So we should all like meat locker into the point, maybe?
I don't know.
Maybe we did have like four roamers. But we might even have had five since nobody was on the point.
Yeah, I was roaming too. Once they broke in the front door, I had to get out, so I just jumped down a trapdoor. And then I didn't even get back to the room that entire round.
Locate the biohazard container.
I probably should have stayed inside the room. I also forgot to put down my welcome mat. Did you notice that? That was dumb. Upstairs?
Mm-hmm. Say cubicles?
Yeah, it's the cubicles. They just jammed me.
Yeah, they broke the drop down into Peace Office as well.
They got Gandalf in the main spiral staircases, so if you can avoid that.
Insertion in 5 seconds.
Hello!
Biohazard container location unknown. You are clear to engage.
They have a murder hole on the stairs going up by the vending machine.
Yeah.
The Ah, they got my drone.
You want me to just blast the window? I can, or you can.
Reach charge is hot.
I'm gonna go blast every window. I got 3 breaching charges.
Word. Crunch it as me, Captain.
Charge ready to blow. Charge going live.
Okay, did we blow every side window we got?
There's still one, I think.
Let us know if you see anything, Crash Sash. I'll try to get a drone. Got a drone in there. No one in the kitchen. Oh, right. Yeah, there's someone hiding in the break room fridge room in the kitchen. So if we try to go in there, they might kill us.
I lit up Valkyrie.
Woo! If they're in the cubicles, they're just not moving. There's just no way.
Changing back.
I will now take my leave. I gotta shield you, dummy, and Blackbeard, and I'm balanced. We got a minute 25 left. They're breaking windows.
Plan B, should I come in after you?
It's
you're fine.
It's safe.
Well, as safe as it ever is in any active combat zone.
We're approaching 60 seconds.
I got 3 enemies left. Oh wait, there's a drone hole to shoot my feetsies. No, you got shot with a fucking Capkin.
The biohazard container had it.
Hey,
fucking nerd.
I got greedy.
Where was it? Yeah.
R.I.P.
Yeah, he's in the room too.
No, how is he not in the objective?
Okay, there you go. Look, yeah, look straight up to you. Yeah.
Hooray!
Nice job. Threat is neutralized. He had to hop over his own
eliminated. Friendly mission successful.
They were defending that place real hard. Lots of kill holes. You know, people covering every room. Good job.
It's because they're tryhards.
I'm really gonna watch for this cat pants now. I just don't see the laser.
Yeah, well, what ended up happening was there, somebody was under a window and would have killed me, but I have a rifle shield, so I killed him. And then Valkyrie tried to be pro player and go outside and get me while I was rappelling, but I was just watching the window. She came out and I shot her in the head.
Gotcha.
I don't trust anybody with within 0.2 of a 2.0 KD.
Locate the biohazard container.
They might be cheating, you think?
No. No. Anyone who kills me is a cheater.
Downstairs?
Yeah, they're not upstairs.
Woo!
Is that piano?
No, downstairs. I just got it.
Yeah, that's Grudge.
The archives, it's archives.
Yeah, server-ish, yeah.
Our server,
yep. Yeah. I think it's called Archives. It's the actual call-out, not that it matters.
Oh, well, you archive the servers in there. It's fine.
Yeah.
There's some paper.
Proceed to biohazard container location.
Okay, what's the best way to solve our problems? I can break all the trapdoors.
There's three trapdoors, yeah.
We could go through. Oh yeah, never mind. I was gonna say we could go through garage.
Okay, let's go.
Haha, I got it.
Whatever. Fuck you.
Or three of us trying to shoot the.
Just teamwork. It's team power.
Should we try to go garage? Yes. Okay.
Yeah.
That's my preferred
here.
Approach.
I got three breaching cards, so just just one here.
Okay.
Or you could just do that. Do that.
We're fine. Breach it.
Okay. Or
you, okay. Save it, I guess. We're all gonna get fucking slapped coming through that hole.
Well,
I don't think.
Yeah, I'm trying to open up a shooting lane down to the end of the hallway there.
Make sure nobody comes behind us on the stairs.
Yeah, I could, okay.
Do you see anyone?
No, nobody's coming behind us. I just wanted to make sure.
No, I mean through your shooting lane down the hall.
Oh, no.
It's barricaded.
Yeah, I don't see anyone up the stairs. Across the hall is barricaded, so I'm gonna try to blow this with...
I would probably shoot it. That's risky. You're gonna get shot.
I was shooting the barricade.
Oh, crap.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to tell you, nerd.
Oh, I didn't know you thought there was someone behind it. Okay, it's Valkyrie.
There's always someone upstairs. Behind it. That's the fucking objective.
There's someone upstairs on the stairs to Visa.
Alright. Watching stairs.
And then there's one in the side room too, Fo.
Alright.
On this floor. I tagged that Cavcam, but he's not dead.
Need to reload.
Okay, he's down, but so am I.
Oh!
Emergency stairs. The moment I decide to stop watching it.
Okay, I'm gonna come to you, Plan B. Everything's fine. I have 2 health.
One in the closet is down, so.
Fuck. That was.
No!
I got Blackbeard.
About a quarter left.
Oh!
No, never mind.
Top 4 eliminated all friendlies.
It was close. Good job, everyone.
Yeah.
They played a good game. They beat us. Close, though.
Pretty sure Hell Game is walling.
Yeah, could be.
There were a couple times where he came around a corner with his crosshair on my head, where I was, like, not in a normal spot at all.
Okay, since he might be cheating, I'll give it a 3, then.
Okay. You don't have to raid every game. Why'd you leave?
I'm going to sleep.
Yeah.
Okay. Peace out, yos.
Thanks for playing.
Later.
See you later.